14-year-old Tarak Sausi won 6 gold medals in her age group, Chirabo Namtebi 4 in the 17 and over group, while Paroma Chirabo had 1 silver medal. Wusa Dadia then crowned it with 4 gold and 2 silver medals for the Ugandan club Getters that traveled with 11 swimmers. Team coach Muzaffar Mwangu says the aim of the trip was to give the swimmers, who all improved their times and made various finals, an experience of competing in a 50-meter Olympic-sized pool.
We have had a lot of medals coming in from some of our top swimmers, and also personal best times coming up from mostly from the younger swimmer. I have a swimmer who is 11-year-old Nisi. She did very well in that age category. She cut most of her times in those events. We had medals from our senior swimmers, top athletes like Chirabo Namtebi. She won gold medals. Taraji Sauzi, Hugh Sadetia, Paloma Chirabo, all these swimmers did a good job.
I am satisfied with the performance the team put up, considering it was the first time some of these people swam in a 50-meter pool, which is a long-course Olympic standard pool. We had multiple medals, which I'm really proud of, but I'm most proud of the personal bests that they put up in this competition. The environment was a bit different from what we're used to in terms of weather, in terms of, again, competition pool, and in terms of the way the competition format is, but they still managed to persevere, and regardless from the challenges we faced, I think we did a pretty good job, and I want to commend the hard work my teammates have put in and thank them for being a really fun team.
South Africa Level 3 Swimming Championship was held at Eastern Gauteng Aquatic Center from March 30th to April 1st, and the team is expected to return home tonight.